Deck the halls with boughs of holly, fa la 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 la.
It's the children's Christmas party of St. Martin's, and we've got carolers, a nativity scene, and then Santa as the finale.
There are so many things that have changed this year that we wanted to provide a Christmas event that the children could enjoy.
Attire? Well, now I'm going to have to talk to Mom and Dad about that.
One of the things we really want to do is to bring people together, but to do that in a very safe way, but also a fun and an interactive way.
Merry Christmas! Well, I think people still need each other, whether we can physically be together or not. We've all realized over the past 7 months that we are refocusing and reprioritizing on what truly is the most meaningful aspect of our lives, and that the Christmas gift, it's Jesus, it's our family, it's what we can do by donating to other organizations. So I think that is really what we've centered on is, let's be thankful for what we do have. Our health and our family is the most important thing.
This year, we just thought that this party, this celebration was needed more than ever. And so ECW creatively came up with this wonderful idea to have a kind of drive-through Christmas party where families can come together to come to church to celebrate Christmas, which really, in my view, is the best place to celebrate Christmas.
Okay, I talk to Mrs. Claus and I make sure we have two yo-yos and I bring them, okay?
My favorite part today is probably the nativity scene because it's really awesome seeing all the animals and all the kids' faces when they see all the animals.
Christmas tree.
You know, everybody really enjoys about St. Martin's, especially, is the unbelievable choir that we have and that emotion that you feel when you hear them, especially during the Christmas season.
We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
The thing that I enjoyed seeing the most were all of the children with their parents coming through and being so excited, being able to be out and about in a way that was safe and comfortable. The most important part of Christmas has not changed. Christmas is still a celebration of Jesus' birth.
Christmas is all the more important this year, more so than ever, that we would be reminded of who God is and what God has done.
Merry Christmas!